Welcome back. 7-Eleven is your time. Grab some Big Gulps and Slurpees. That's what we do at 7-Eleven on your Fox 21 Morning News. Without further ado, my weather buddy right here. Here he is, Aiden. Yeah, our kids caster. Hello. How you doing, man?
Good.
Remind everybody where you go to school.
I go to school at Ranch Creek Elementary.
And what grade are you in?
I am in fourth grade.
Now, summer is coming pretty soon, right? I mean,
yes.
What do you got, a couple weeks left, 2 or 3 weeks, something like that?
Three weeks,
yeah. And any plans for this summer? Are you going to Italy or maybe Jamaica?
I'm going to Texas.
Oh, okay.
To Oregon. To Missouri.
Missouri, okay.
And
the Show Me State.
I think that's it for the summer.
That's it. That's a lot of traveling. That's a lot of traveling. Now, we've got some clouds we found out here. This is our sky cam that's on the shot right now. And tell me what kind of clouds these are.
These are
your favorite.
Cirrostratus.
Yeah, he likes clouds. Grab your book really quick.
Okay.
This is really cool. He's got a weather book, so he's a weather nerd like me, which is good. We like to do weather, and we like to talk about it. And you got your favorite page over there, so let's show everybody this. This is a cool little weather book that he wanted me to autograph, which was very nice. Thank you. But these are all the little clouds right here. And if you match it up, this is the cirrostratus right up there. And look, I mean, kind of a little bit of some cirrostratus, maybe a little cirrus and some cirrocumulus out there as well, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. Can I borrow this actually?
Yes.
I might actually need this sometimes. I forget like some of the clouds.
Okay.
Lenticular are cool too, right? Those are the spaceship ones.
Yes, I love those.
All right.
Clouds.
And now besides being a weather geek, he likes basketball. He likes playing baseball. This is a picture of you right there with the Rays, representing the Rays, right?
Yes.
Yeah, shout out to your friends out there who are playing.
Caleb, hello.
Yeah.
Saba, Ethan, Hunter, and Maxwell. Hello, and yes, I'm on TV.
And watch out for Maxwell.
Okay.
Maxwell is a shifty guy. I've heard things about him. So just FYI. He's on TV and you're not, Maxwell. Do the forecast. Go, buddy.
Okay, so today in Colorado Springs, it's going to be 79 degrees, partly cloudy, breezy, and a few storms.
What about in Pueblo? What do we got in Pueblo today?
In Pueblo, we got 86 degrees. Part of cloud and a few storms as well as Colorado.
So some of those storms, and you know what kind of the storm clouds are, right? When there's a thunderstorm, what's the storm cloud? What is that?
Nimbostratus.
No, cumulonimbus. Cumulonimbus.
Yes.
That's the one that has the thunderstorms typically. So gotta watch out for that. He's like, yeah, I got this, Chambers. Yeah. All right, there he is. That's a very good job, by the way. Can we check my contract negotiations? Because, we're looking for a fourth weather guy, aren't we, for this?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, our buddies at Lydia and Daru Family Dentistry, this is a cool little backpack. And check it out, a Sonicare.
Woo!
To keep your teeth nice and clean.
Okay.
That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a $70 value. All right, so look in the camera and say, thanks, Lydia and Daru.
Thanks, Lydia and Daru.
Lydia and Daru.
Lydia and Daru.
Yeah, get out of here. I appreciate it. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Aiden, very good. Young weathercaster. I love it. If you want to get your kids on TV, it's called Kids Cast. I don't know. Did Tim come up with Kids Cast, the name? Did he come up with it?
That was before me.
Because Kids Cast to me, here's the deal. It reminds me like we're forecasting kids. We're not forecasting kids. I almost want to change it to Weather Buddy. Because I just said Weather Buddy, and I'm like, I like that. Like, here's my little Weather Buddy.
Well, you know what?
Boy or girl?
Yeah.
Weather Buddy instead of Kids Caster.
Okay.
Weather Buddy.
What do you think?
I don't know. What do you think? You like Weather Buddy, Aiden?
Yes, I do.
All right. Aiden says it, so we're doing it. Fourth, fifth, and sixth graders, come on our show. Be our Weather Buddy on your Fox 21 Morning News.